referred to was 1 kilometer, not 75 feet. 75 feet would have been considered a bullseye. And by Korea, we'd improved some. It was about 300 meters accuracy. By Vietnam, it was about 100 meters. 100 meters is 300 feet. Okay? So that's the length of a football field away from whatever you're aiming at. And that's the error. So the median bomb was 100 meters away, and half of them were farther away. 100 meters is not good enough if you're trying to bomb trucks, because trucks are made, or tanks, something armored. They're made to take punishment. And so you, if you miss a truck by 100 meters, that will cause some earaches, you know, to people, the driver. Won't knock over the truck. So now we don't aim at trucks anymore. We aim at the hood ornament. And we can do it at night. And that's expensive to build, but it's it makes it a different problem. Since we can hit what we're aiming at, the real problem is to aim at the right thing. And that we're not very good at. That's an intelligence problem. And I remember during Desert Storm, we asked the CIA to identify every single facility that had anything to do with weapons of mass destruction, either nuclear or chem-bio. And they gave us a list of like 20 targets. And we started on the first day. I should say the first night. We kicked off Desert Storm at 2 o'clock in the morning, local time. Okay? So we prefer to operate at night now. It's a huge difference. But then towards the end, we had 44 days of air operations, and towards the end, they gave us another list with 60 more targets on it. We didn't have time to service the targets. Well, you know, where were they day one with this 3x larger target list? So the problem today is not our problem. The problem is the CIA's problem, and not just the CIA, but the intelligence community writ large. And I don't know how to solve that, but that's our principal problem. See, so often in Afghanistan, we bomb a wedding party. You know, it's supposed to be Taliban convoy, half a dozen pickup trucks, you know. And the next day we find out we killed the civilians, because it wasn't a Taliban convoy, it was a wedding party. I think we bombed two or three different wedding parties in Afghanistan. That's irritating because we got no beef with the wedding parties. And so to identify the right target is now the issue of interest to us, because if you tell us that's a target, we're going to hit it. Used to be it didn't make so much difference if you identified the right target, and we weren't going to hit it anyway. Right? Now we hit it.
You touched a little.